Hey, what's going on? This is your boy Christian Frazier, and I actually got to hang out with executive producer Matt Penn last night, and it was amazing. He actually had a lot of insight to give to actors, directors, producers. One of the questions was asked was, how does somebody actually approach somebody like Matthew Penn? And here was his answer.
Series. And she did, I think, 8 episodes of a series called The Bar. And I watched it the night before I met her for lunch. And it was terrific. And so I went in and I said, what inspired you? She said, you know what? I came to New York to direct and to act. I wrote this with a dear friend of mine whose work as a writer I appreciate. And I put it together. I got crew together and I paid everybody just the smallest possible that I could. But everybody worked. I got a DP who wanted to do it, and she did it. And that's my advice. And I don't mean to say go make a web series necessarily, but I do mean to say go do it. Direct a reading in a friend's loft. Go find a theater that has 20 seats. Make a web series. You know, you can rent a camera these days for not that much money. And you can go out and you can tell a story. If you don't write, find a writer who does. If you're not a DP, find a DP who wants to shoot something with you.